Basically, anywhere you look, there is machine learning involved. Does it come with problems? Yes, of course.
Many AI models process highly complex tasks using neural networks. However, it is often not clear how comprehensible and reliable the results are. Stefanie Jegelka is a computer scientist. She combines machine learning with combinatorial optimization to make algorithms for AI models more trustworthy. She is particularly interested in so-called graph neural networks.
What can you do with data that doesn't come in a standard form? One example could be that the data looks like a graph. So a graph is essentially composed of entities and their relationships, like think of a social network, think of buyers and products, think of molecules that has atoms and their bonds. So in these cases, what we have to encode essentially is the information we have about each of the entities, the nodes in the graph, and their relationships, the structure of the connectivity.
Graph neural networks also play an important role in drug research. For example, when analyzing the properties of different molecules in drug combinations. To ensure that the models work reliably with more than just training data, they need to be continuously optimized and designed to be more robust.
So I think right now it's really hard to say that any machine learning model is like trustworthy throughout. So they will perform very well on data that is close to what they are trained to do and what they are trained on. But then there's a lot of examples where they fail. We try to understand how robust are these models? What do they actually learn? How would they perform? Can we predict how they perform? And also, can we improve their performance?
At the Technical University of Munich, she will be working on trustworthy and consistent AI models for the future.
We can actually improve the world with machine learning in so many different ways.